I'm running on a campaign theme that says every neighborhood has a future. And my vision is to do what I started to do when I was in the prosecutor's office, which is the most important thing. In fact, what I think a mayor ought to be judged by is the population of the city of Detroit going up or is it going down? If the population is going down, it means more people want to leave than want to come here. If it's going up, more people want to come here than want to leave. And it starts with the neighborhoods.